friend will talk about anything, and I mean anything at all. The politics to the size of tits, mostly just football. And they'll talk about their willies so frequently and so very nonchalant. But they never ever say a word if they think that there's something wrong. Oh, they will tell you tales of all the places they've been and all the times that they both did fun. But if there's ever a problem, there's never a discussion. They just hope that it'll all go away, and when it doesn't, it's been far too long. These men don't have to talk a lot of bollocks, they're just doing it wrong. And if you're gonna talk bollocks, let's do it right. I'll show you mine and you can show me yours, and together we can talk bollocks for rules. And if you're bloody gonna talk to somebody, you can talk to anyone you like. Cause for the first time talking bollocks, it might just save your life. And you need to scrap all that macho crap and the stereotypical bloke. Just decide to swallow your pride, cause I promise you will never choke. And the sooner the better, for you and everyone involved. And there's worse ways to spend an afternoon with someone playing with your balls. And ladies, you can literally lend a hand anytime you want. Have a wee fumble, have a right good feel, make sure that there's nothing wrong. And he'll be sure to thank you in more ways than one. And you can listen to him talking bollocks for years. And years and years and years. And be thankful for everyone. First time talking box, it may just save your life.